Hey, good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. It's going to be a sunny start today, but it's going to be cold. We'll have increasing clouds during the afternoon. The wind chill, not really a big factor, but we will have southerly winds as we get into the afternoon. Highs near 40 degrees today. Here's a look at our temperatures over the next few days here as we go through the morning. It will be in the mid-20s. By the afternoon, upper 30s to low 40s across the area. But you'll notice one thing. In the overnight hours, tomorrow morning when you wake up, our high temperature for today will be our low temperature tomorrow morning. When you really wake up in the morning, it will be much warmer than you've been used to. During the afternoon, close to 50 across much of the area, low 50s down in York County. As we go through the computer models day by day, today we have those increasing clouds during the afternoon. And then tomorrow morning, scattered light snow showers in the overnight hours in the mountains, then scattered light rain, a big surge of warm air. And we're looking at scattered rain throughout the day. And here's our Thursday night, heavy rain. Could pick up some pretty decent amounts of rainfall, 1 to 2 inches possible. Scattered rain showers through the day on Friday. On the backside in high terrain in northern mountains, we could see some light snow, but it won't last long. Here's a look at our rainfall totals over the next 24 to 48 hours. Heavy rain for the mountains. We're looking at about a half inch to an inch and a half along the coastline and inland areas. Here's a look at our exclusive 8-day forecast. Temperatures back to normal Thursday and Friday, but again, heavy rain Thursday night. As we get into the weekend, we're clearing out. We'll get some sunshine, but cooling down as well, warming up a tad bit next week.